He's going to be with me for the next week for our 1 week board train. Some of the things we're going to try to work on and rein in is he's a very happy, excited dog. He likes to jump on people to greet them. He likes to bite at his leash when you're walking. He likes to try to play tug of war with you. So those are just a few things we're going to work on. And then just basic, you know, his basic commands, and then him holding that command. So we're going to work on his stability in those commands, and the distractions as well. So we're going to go ahead and see what he knows. Hey, Duke, come.
Good boy.
Sit. Sit.
Good, sit.
So, he sat, but he didn't hold it, and now he's trying to play tug of war again. So he knows the command, he just doesn't have that stability. So that's one thing we're going to work on. We're going to see if he can place for us. Place. All right, so we're gonna check back in with you guys in 1 week to see how he's doing.